everyone, and happy Independence Day. It is definitely going to be hot. You'll need to get some shade and make sure you hydrate well if you're going to be doing anything outside here on the 4th. It's going to be a firecracker of the 4th, hot with temperatures around 90, very humid, dew points in the 70s. There may be an isolated pop-up afternoon evening thunderstorm.